actually, it's funny, one time I did try fixing one of my clippers, and I got electrocuted.
No, seriously?
Is that too tight?
That's good.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're your first time buzzing it, or you've done that before?
First time.
Oh, okay. Cool.
On camera.
Wow. Yeah. Oh, on camera. First time on camera.
Yeah.
But first time ever?
No. Oh. But that was a long time ago.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I kind of regret it.
Oh.
I think it's too short.
Well, it'll look different once we fade it, so you might like it.
Right.
Yeah. the noisiest flipper.
It's okay.
It's all good, yeah. It works. It
doesn't bother me.
No. Yeah. Actually, it's funny, one time I did try fixing one of my clippers.
Oh, really?
And I followed a YouTube tutorial, and I got electrocuted.
No, seriously?
Yeah, it was just a mild electrocution, but I'm scared now.
Oh, wow. Yeah. A mild electrocution.
Yeah.
How did you feel after that?
Electrified, I guess. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And scared.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Do you like a softer hairline, or should I line it up for you?
Line it up.
Okay.
Please.
Very nice.
Nice.
Nice. So mid fade there, mid to high fade. just get the back of your neck here, and yep. then we'll move on to your beard.
Thank you.
check the mirror and
yep.
see. Chair
Yep.
Should I adjust the headrest or it's comfortable?
It's good, thank you.
hands are quite cold. Apologies. So you can lift your chin all the way up, please. Other side.
Please,
okay?
Please, yeah.
Okay, sure. Okay, let's go up. Let's make sure
yes.
all the lines are symmetrical.
Yep.
Looks good.
Right?
Looks good to me. Looks very even and everything. Let me see. Yeah.
Right.
Actually, just I'm just a little bit. I noticed one thing. There we go. That's like one hair.
Finishing touch.
Finishing touch. Okay, looks great. Would you like me to wash it?
Please. Yeah, please.
Great. How's that temperature? Is that
it's
okay?
Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Your scalp was a little dry. So I'm just gonna use this scalp scrub.
Sure. That feels nice.
It does. I have one myself at home. Mm. If your scalp is dry, is actually to use some oil before you shampoo it.
Okay.
Just like almond oil or jojoba oil, and then just massage it into your scalp, let it soak in for like 15 minutes, and then you shampoo, use one of these things.
Nice.
And yeah, it really helps.
Yes. Thank you so much,
yeah,
Nia.
Yeah, thank you. Good to see you again.
Likewise.